As you all know, my name is Victor Ask. I used to play in Nice Athens, and then from there I went to France for a year, which never passed so well for me. But while I was in France, I got a call from Nikos, and he explained to me about the team, how he's bringing up young players. It's a new project for this big team called Nikos, with a few experienced players. So ever since the moment I spoke with Nikos, I was ringing my agent every day to find something to work out, because we had some issues with Lille and it wasn't going to be so easy. So for this 1 month and a half, it wasn't easy, but as I said, I was calling my agent every day because I knew how big this team is, and I really wanted to come back to Greece and play for Nikos.